Okay, so a natural number can be explained as any recognizable type of number. They're always positive whole numbers and they include zero as well. Note the symbol, which is used here because it does appear in computer science every so often. And that's it.